Welcome back. In case you didn't notice, Disney is making live action remakes of literally every movie. Now, I know that this is a controversial opinion, but I actually really like the remakes. I loved Beauty and the Beast and Aladdin, and I will continue to watch them. One movie that Disney is remaking is Lilo and Stitch. Lilo and Stitch is, of course, the hit 2002 movie in which a young girl, Lilo, adopts an alien experiment named Stitch. The film also introduced the Hawaiian concept of ohana, which means family. Stitch is an incredibly popular character, always meeting and greeting in the parks, and there is also a restaurant called Ohana at Walt Disney World, which I consider to be the best restaurant on Disney property. Sorry about the meow, my cat has come to say hi. Say hi to everyone. This is my cat, Twisty. Say hi to YouTube. This remake was first reported to be in the works in October 2018. Mike Van Ways was to write the script, and the producers of the live-action Aladdin, Dan Lin and Jonathan Erich, were set to produce. There was no additional information until February 2020, when it was announced that the film would be made for Disney+. It was supposed to be filming this fall in Hawaii, but due to the pandemic, plans have obviously changed. It was also reported that Chris Sanders, the original voice of Stitch, is set to reprise his role, which I think is a good idea because that voice is iconic. More new information was released this month, with The Hollywood Reporter stating that Jon Chu is in talks to direct the film. He was the director of Crazy Rich Asians, and he will also direct the upcoming In the Heights film. Crazy Rich Asians is an amazing movie, so I have a lot of faith he will do a good job. They also reported that the film may go to theatres instead of Disney+, which I think is a really good call. Stitch is super popular and they could make a lot of money from a theatrical release. Additionally, it was announced that although Mike Van Ways wrote the current version of the script, it has not been greenlit and they are in search of a new writer. Most recently, late last week, we heard a casting rumour for the character of Lilo. The Diz Insider reported that Siena Agudong is set to play Lilo. When I first saw her picture, I thought that she looked about 12, but she's actually 16. This is a big change from the original film, where Lilo is only 6. I'm actually really thrilled about this change, as you are always going to get a better acting performance from an older actress. She is from the Netflix series No Good Nick and the Disney Channel original movie Upside Down Magic. In summary, I think that this remake has a lot of potential. Due to the longer runtime of a film, I would absolutely love it if Lilo's sister Nani got some more time to shine. She is my favourite character in the film and I would love to see more of her. Specifically, I think some flashbacks would be really interesting. I also cannot wait to find out who is playing her. However, a potential problem that this movie could face is CG Stitch. It will be so challenging to find that perfect design and it could so easily go wrong. I cannot stress enough that this movie depends on the look of Stitch. Anyway, let me know in the comments down below if you would like me to talk about any more live action Disney remakes. Please like this video if you liked it and please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. Bye now and have a magical day.